small loan from my father. I soon built up a construction empire that was worthy of the great Al-Ghazali legacy. So, I would like to thank my cousin, without whose friendship.
Look, it's just a precaution.
I've been personally invited by the Royal Highness Omar Al-Ghazali. I should have lived, but they aren't ready to do it.
I'm sorry, sir. I can't let you through, okay? Please leave the area.
Yeah, like he said.
Think about it and come back if you want. I'll be waiting upstairs in the reception. Understood?
Whistle.
So, I'm humbly proud to call the Burj Al-Ghazali.
Sorry, sir. A crisp shirt will only get you so far in life. Know what I mean?
Now, please, be my guests and celebrate. And thank you.
Good afternoon. This is quite the ceremony.
I was thinking, upstairs, as I understand, it's the Royal Highness's private penthouse. It must be quite the view up there.
Do you think you could get me access?
I would like to address the Providence partners directly. I want them to know why this is happening. And I have an idea, but it requires you finding a map terminal.
I heard someone. Looking good, man. Looking good.
I'm sorry, but Mr. Ingram, who is the Royal Highness's guest, has requested no noise of any kind.
Okay, but it means I'll work slower.
I don't care what tempo you work.
It will be slow. And I'll probably get a warning about that.
A place where the intelligent and the strong can prosper. But we also understand that where there are masters, there must be servants. Cannot be done without an attendant.
Just like fire drills.
Yeah. Just like fire drills.
The alarm. You need to act fast before those bastards evacuate. Head for the helipad.
I need a sit rep right now. Will we clear?
Are we clear?
Nepa Parasas, we're clear, sir.
We got them, 47. Soon there will be no more Providence. Maybe.